How deposit control additives work. Engine deposits can occur in several critical areas and impair the fuel economy, starting, driving, emissions, and performance of our vehicles. That's why deposit control additives are so important, helping to maintain a clean engine to meet fuel economy and emissions requirements. In fact, they are so critical that several governments around the world require at least a minimal amount of deposit control additives. So let's take a closer look at how they work. Modern fuel injection systems use computers to ensure fuel and air reach the combustion chamber in precisely the right mix ratio to meet the engine's operational needs. In the engine, the fuel injector sprays a fine mist of fuel droplets that quickly evaporate and mix with air to become gasoline vapor. The smaller the size of these droplets, the easier the gas will vaporize. Today's injectors contain many minuscule holes on what's known as a director plate. Often less than the diameter of a human hair, these small nozzle holes create very small fuel droplets and can even be angled to create a precise spray pattern. Due to the small hole sizes, fuel injectors can easily get clogged. This often results in larger droplets or streams of fuel that don't burn efficiently in the combustion chamber. Deposit control additives in gasoline combat this problem. First, by cleaning deposit buildup on injectors and restoring them to a like-new state. Then, due to their chemical structure, these surface-active deposit control molecules attach themselves to clean metal surfaces and prevent new deposit buildup. Next, the gasoline vapor is drawn into the cylinders past the intake valves. Fuel passing through the intake valves can also leave behind deposits. Over time, these can build up to be quite large. Whether large or small, deposit formation on intake valves impairs the flow of fuel into the cylinder, making the engine less efficient, especially from a cold start. Just as with fuel injectors, deposit control additives are the key to keeping intake valves clean. After only a few tanks of quality gasoline with an effective additive package, the deposits are gone, and the chances of buildup recurring are minimized. Unlike the old days when engines were stripped down and cleaned by hand, today's high-tech fuels do the work. Gasoline deposit control additives are as critical as a mechanic in keeping today's sophisticated cars running as they should.